Large Russian military convoys moving closer to Ukraine's capital city tonight. NATO leaders warned the worst is yet to come. The U.S. and allies have put sanctions on Russia, including banning the import of Russian energy.
We are looking at options we could take right now to cut U.S. consumption of Russian energy, but we are very focused on minimizing the impact to families.
The White House announced Vice President Kamala Harris will travel to Poland and Romania next week. More U.S. soldiers arrive in Germany amid the crisis in Ukraine. Troops assigned to the 1st Armored Brigade combat team are deployed to put a stop to any actions against NATO countries. They're busy conducting exercises at the 7th Army Training Command.